بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. today we'll start from page number 12, the marine
Okay, again, the connection is a little bit wet.
It's okay.
Here.
It's okay. Okay, I can hear you properly.
Okay, good. Should I read the sentence?
Yes, read the verb.
Okay.
Read
the okay. Verb. Okay. Ikra wa aktab ma. Waktab. Yeah, we had it last time. Ikra wa aktab ma zabti u. Akhiri.
Awakhiril.
Awakhiri.
Ril. John Ravid Lam.
Okay.
If you remember last time you learned that whenever there is a alphabet before Alif, Alif is ignored. So we will ignore Alif here.
Okay, I thought it's...
And,
I thought it's only with vowel. Okay. Ril kal... Wihi
Awakhilil
Al-Kal. Can you say it again?
Awakhilil Kalimati.
Okay. Awakhilil Kalimati.
Good.
Okay, it does mean read and write with what is Dapti?
Okay. That basically mean firmness. That mean firmness. So in here we use it in the sense of correct ending. Awakhir mean endings. Al kalimati word.
Okay.
So we use with the correct ending.
Okay.
Read and write with the correct endings.
Okay. Perfect. I try to. masjid. Masjidun.
Masjidun.
Masjidun?
Yes.
El Masjidu. El Ma'un? No, El Ma'un.
No.
Sorry.
Correct.
Only with the Dhamma. Ma'un. El Beitu. Babun. Kalamun. El Kalamu. El Kitabu.
Al Kalbu.
Ah, again. El Kalbu. Yeah, El Kalbu and Kalbun. Kamisun. Waladun. El Hajirun. Hajiru.
Hajaru.
Hajaru. El Waladu. Himaru.
Himarun.
No, Himarun. Himarun. Yeah, the donkey. Elham Elhimaru. Okay. El Hassan El Hassanu.
Al Hisanu.
El Hisanu and Hisanun.
Okay, so Al Hisanu the horse and Hisanun a horse. Okay.
Yes. again this Ikra Waktab.
Waktub.
Waktub, yeah, tama. Ikra waktub. El maktabu masirun.
Mak.
Maksurun.
Surun.
Okay, it means el. What is maksurun again? The broken?
Broken, correct.
Okay, broken.
The desk is broken.
Okay.
Okay, correct.
Okay. okay. El madrasu jadidun. It's always with the tanwin in the end of the. Okay. 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 The school is new.
The teacher is new. Al mudarrisu. Al mudarrisu jadidun. The teacher is new.
Okay. The teacher, it's not a school. The teacher is new, okay. El kamisu wasihun The shirt is dirty. Lebanon, no, Lebanon, pardon. The milk is cold. El Masjidu, only Dhamma. El Masjidu, Maftuhun. Okay. The mosque is open. Maftuhun. Hijaru. What's the tashkil?
Al-Hajaru.
Okay.
Al-Hajaru.
Okay, Al-Hajaru Kabirun. The big stone. The stone is big. Okay, Al-Labnu, Labanu, Bard, wa Al-Ma.
Baridun.
Baridun, yeah, Baridun. Wa Al-Ma'u. Al-Ma'u. Harun.
In the last lesson, Alif is ignored him. Okay. Walma.
Yeah, I didn't accept attend to that yet. Okay. Walma'u Harun. So the milk is cold and the water is hot. Okay, and this one, I can't read it properly. What's that?
Al-Muhandisu.
Ah, okay. Al-Muhandisu. Jalisun. Wal-Madrasu.
Wal-Mudarrisu.
Wal-Mudarrisu. Waqifun.
Waqifun.
I don't understand that sentence properly. Can you translate it?
The engineer is sitting and the teacher is standing.
Okay, I understand. Then the next one. Al-Kamaru Ma'idun. Ba'idun, sorry. It means the moon is far. El mandilu, nazifun. The paper towel is dirty.
Nazifun, clean.
Clean. Oh, wasikh is dirty. Yeah.
El mandilu,
nazifun.
The pasra under mean.
Al-Mindil. Okay. All right.
So this one we have. Let me read it first. Imla. Yeah. Imla means fill. Imla means fill. Imla il firawa. Fill in the blanks. Fima yadi which are following, which are below, the wadi, by putting. Just hold for a minute. This thing is not interesting here because your cars are number 8. Yes. point. Okay, we were see by putting Al-Qadha, the word Al-Qasifa, mean from Al-Qalimatin, the word Tali following. If that fill in the blank, Fima Yadi, which are for me, we must eat Kalimat by putting an open word Minat Kalimat in Talia from the false word. He's asking you to use these words to fill these blanks.
Okay, yes.
To start it.
Should I read the words in first, or should I do start with one?
It's up to you. If you want, you can read, or if you want, you can skip.
Okay, I will read it quickly. Jamilun, Wasikhun, Maftuhun, Harun, Thakilun. What does it mean again?
Thakilun, heavy.
Okay, heavy. And then the last one, Khafifun. Ah, that's light, okay. Okay. Al-Hajjarun, no, Al-Hajjaru is heavy. Thali, what's that? Thakilun.
Correct, Al-Hajjaru, Thakilun.
Correct. Yes, the stone is heavy. Number two, Al-Babu, Maftuhun, the door is open. Number three, Al-Qamaru, what can it be? Jamilun.
Correct.
The moon is beautiful. Al-Waraku, Khafifun, the paper is light.
Correct.
And here, Al-Mindilu, Wazihun, the dirty. The paper towel is dirty.
Al-Mindilu.
Yeah, Wazihun. Yes. So Wasikh was dirty, right?
Yes, dirty, okay. Correct.
Okay, and then Al-Labanu, Harun, the milk is hot.
Imla il firaga fima yadi bi wadi kalimatin munasibatin. Fill in the blank fima yadi, which are following, bi wadi, by putting kalimatin words munasibatin appropriate. Fill the following blank by putting an appropriate word.
Okay. Okay, it's just vice versa. Nazifun, so something clean. Mindilun, Nazifun. Mindilu? Al-Mindilu. Al-Mindilu, Nazifun. The paper towel is?
Al-Mindilu.
Sorry. Al-Mindilu.
Oh, Nazifun. No, no. Again, you said man. Don't say man.
Yeah, because it's Turkish, it's mandil. Okay. El mindilu nazifun. Is it correct now?
Yes, correct. But one question, are you Turkish or German?
No, because I'm German.
Because you're mobile? Yes.
I'm German, but I live in Turkey.
Okay, got it. So, okay. Because your number was from Germany.
Yeah, yes. Yes, I'm German. Okay. Maxurun. Maxurun, it was, no, what was it again? Broken, okay.
Broken.
So, Al Kursi'u Muksirun. The chair is broken.
Al Kursi'u Maksurun.
Uh-huh. Al Kursi'u, like after. Ju.
Yes.
Okay.
Al Kursi'u Maksurun.
Okay. Al Kursi'u Maksurun. Maksurun. Okay. Okay, baridun. So el ma'u barido. Baridun. The water is cold. Karibun. Okay, so el baitu karibun. The house is near, close. Baidun. Okay, it's far. So el kamaru baidun. The moon is far. Okay, what is waqifun again?
Standing.
Ah, yes. Standing after. So, el rajilu, the man. El rajilu waqifun. The man is standing.
These are the mountain, or rajulu.
Rajilu. Yeah. You're right. Arrajilu.
Ju.
Waqi. Ju.
Arrajilu.
What is that ju? I don't understand this.
Jim Damaju. Arrajilu.
Arrajilu. Ju.
Arrajilu. Waqifun. Ar-rajulu waqifun.
Rajulu, okay. Ar-rajulu waqifun.
Correct.
Okay. Sitting. Okay. El-waladu jalisun.
Correct.
The boy is sitting. Kabirun. What is big? I don't know. What can we pick? Okay. I already used, but el baytu kabirun. The house is big. And then kadimo. Okay. El kitabu kadimo. Kadimun. The book is old. Jadidun. Okay. And El kalamu jadidun. The pen is new. So should I read it?
Yes, read it.
El kalimat al jadida.
No.
New words.
Join ta with lam. Remember the last lesson. Al silent.
Yes. Al kalimatul jadida.
Correct.
Okay, new words. Al kamaru, kamaru. Jadidun. New. Qadimun, old. Wasikhun, dirty. Nazifun, clean. Harun, hot. Baridun, cold. Sarirun, small. Kabirun, big. Meftuhun, open. Maksurun, broken. Thakilun, that was heavy. Khafifun, light. Jamilun, beautiful or nice. Wakifun standing, and Jalisun sitting.
So basically, you already learned this yesterday. Whenever mm-hmm. you see a shadda, the letter before shadda will become silent.
Okay. Yeah.
So I will pronounce An-Najmu, Lam is silent. Ar-Rajlu, yes. Lam is silent. Ad-Diku, Lam is silent. Okay?
Yes. Okay, so Najmun, An-Najmu.
Start. Okay.
Uh-huh, yeah. Rajulu, no. Rajulun, a man. Ar-Rajulu, the man. Dikun, a rooster. Adiku, the rooster. And here, Talibun, student, or a student. And here, Atalibu, the student. Mm-hmm.
Ikhtar means choose. Kalimatan, our word. Min, from. Alqai, mean list. Ba, be, bi. Tanasu, related. Alkalima, the word. Allati, which. Fi, in. Al-Qaima list alif a. Ikhtar kalimatan, choose a word. Minal qaimati ba, from the list b. Tanasub al-kalimat alladhi, which is related to the word, which is fil qaimati alif, which is in the first list. Choose a word from the list b and which is related to the word which is in the list alif.
Okay. Alright.
And with the Marizun. Atalibu Marizun. Okay.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Adukano. So the shop is Maftuhun. Is open. Atufahu, the apple. What can it be? I don't know. Lazidun. Lazidun. Yeah. Alma'o. Harun. The milk is hot. Al-Hajaru, so the stone is heavy, Thakilun. And here, Al-Qalamu, Maksurun is broken, pen is broken, Maksurun. Okay, El Kalimatul Jadida, the new words. Hullun. Hullun. Okay, Hullun. Hullun.
Yes, correct.
And it's sweet, right?
Correct.
Okay, Hullun. Maridun, it's sick. Adukano, the shop. Ghaniun, expensive.
Ghanijun.
So, yeah. So if I have ya and then I have a tanwin, I have jun.
Yes, correct.
Okay. So, all right. Tawilun long. Fakirun poor. Kasirun short. Is it short?
Correct.
Atufahun. Atufahu. Sorry. Atufahu the apple.
Correct.
Okay, An-Najmu Ba'idun, the star is far. Ar-Rajulu Waqifun, the man is standing. As-Sukaru Hulvun. Asukaru Hulvun. The sugar is sweet. Atalibu Maridun. The student is sick. Adiku Jamilun. The rooster is beautiful. Adaftaru Jadidun. The exercise book is new. Attajiru. Ranijo. Jun. Ranjun. Can you pronounce it? I didn't hear it.
Ranijun.
Ranijun. Okay, what does it mean?
The merchant is rich.
Ah, okay, yeah. Okay. And Atukanu Maftuhun, the shop is open. Al Waladu Fakirun, the boy is poor. Atufahu lezizun, the apple is delicious. And here, atabibu tawilun wal madrasu kasirun. So we had this already, the
wal,
doctor.
Wal
mudarrisu kasirun. The doctor is long or like
tall.
large
tall
and
tall.
Tall, yeah, tall, that's better. The doctor is tall and the teacher is short or small size. Okay, tamarin, exercises. Okay, my favorite. Should I read or do you read?
Yeah,
you
read.
Okay. Ikra wa aktab aktub waktub ikra waktub ma zabti awajiri
awakhiril
awakhiriri al kalimat
join ra with la.
Okay. Very hard. Aw akhiril kalimat.
Correct.
T. Kalimat T. Okay. So read and write with
the at the ending of the word. With correct endings.
The correct ending of the word. Al babu. The door. At-tajaru,
the merchant.
At-tajiru, the merchant. An-najmi'u, the star. An-najmu, the star. El-kamaru, the moon. El Diku, the rooster. Yes, sorry. At Diku. El Ma'u, the water. Asarir Ru, the bed. El Beitu, the house. El Masjidu, the mosque. Arajulu, the man. Asukaru, the sugar. El Waraku, the paper. It's hard to read. Can you read it?
Okay, I will read it once. Yeah. Then you will also give it a try, okay?
Okay.
Imla il firaga. Imla il firaga. Fill in the blanks. Fima yali. Which are following. We word these by putting kajmatin munas latin. Appropriate word.
Okay.
Il firaga fima yali biwadi kalimatin munasibatin.
Okay. So, imlal ifrag. Oh my god.
There's a kasra here. Imla il firaga.
Okay. Imla il firaga.
Correct.
Fima yai.
Yali.
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 Yeah, of course, it's connected. Yali. Budi. Bude. What is it?
Biwadi.
Ah. Biwadi. Kalimatin. Munasiban.
Munasibatin.
Munasibatin. Okay. Okay. Okay, so so Arajulu Ranijun.
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 Correct.
The rich man. The man is rich. Atufahu. Hulvun, the apple sweet. El Waladu, Maridun, the boy is sick. El Kahwehu, or Kahwahu?
Al Kahwatu.
Al Kahwatu, Lazizun.
But there's a grammatical mistake in this sentence because kahwa is a feminine word.
Ah, yes, you're right. Ah, yeah.
Masculine thing.
Okay, so it was not a good choice. So I go to asukaru lazizun. The sugar is delicious. What can be large? Al madarisu,
no. Al mudarisu.
Al mudarisu, tawilun. The teacher is large,
tall.
So and al. I don't know. Tabibu.
At tabibu.
At tabibu. Kasirun. Is short. The doctor.
Al haruf al kamariya wal haruf al shamsiya. Lunar letters and solar letters. You already wrote them yesterday.
So yeah.
Let me revise. In haruf al kamariya we will pronounce lam, but in haruf al shamsiya you see we have a shadda after every word, so lam will be silent.
Yeah.
So start.
Okay. El Abu, the father, At-Tajiru, the merchant, At-Tajiru, El Babu, the door, At-Tawabu, what does it mean? As-Sawbu. What does it mean?
Sawbu is a specific kind of dress that Arabic male wear. You may often see Arab kings wearing this kind of dress.
Ah, okay, yeah.
Arab people wear this kind of dress. It is called a saw.
Okay.
Arab male wear this.
Okay, yes, I know it. Al-Jannah-u, the paradise. Al-Jannah-tu. Okay, that's true. Adiku, the rooster. El-Himaru, the donkey. As-Sahibu. Is it gold? As-Sahabu. As-Sahabu, gold. Al-Khabzu? No.
Al-Khubzu.
Bread. The bread. Al-Khubzu. Ar-Rajulu? Ar-Rajulu, the man. Al-Aynu, the eye. Okay. Az-Zahratu, the flower. Al-Ghadda'u, what was it again? Ghadda.
Lunch.
Lunch, As-Samaku, the fish. Al-Famu, the mouth. And here, Al-Shamsu, the sun. Al-Kamaru, the moon. Kamaru. Al-Sadru. Is it the breast?
Yeah, breast, chest.
Okay. Yeah, chest. The chest. As-Sadru, the chest. Al-Kalbu, the dog. Ad-Difu.
Ad-Difu.
I heard it, but I don't remember. Ah, I guessed, yeah. Ad-Difu. Al-Ma'u. The water. At-Talibu, the student. Al-Waladu, the boy. Az-Zahru, the noon. Zuhuru, sorry. No,
Az-Zahru.
No, it's with Zahru. Is it the noon?
This is a different word.
Yeah. Ah, okay, so I don't know.
No.
What is it?
Az-Zahru means back, upper part of our back.
Ah, yes. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Behind the shoulder.
Yeah. Az-Zahru. Az-Zahru. Okay. Al-Hawa'u, the weather? Or no, what is the air?
Air, atmosphere. Okay.
Al-Ahmu? No.
Al-Lahmu.
Al-Lahmu, the meat. Al-Lahmu.
First lahm is silent and second lahm is pronounced.
Al-Lahmu.
The meat.
Al-Yaddu. Al-Yaddu, the hand. And here, An-Najmu, the star. An-Najmu.
So you have to remember these letters.
Mm-hmm. Tamrin, exercises.
Exercise, this is a singular word.
Ah, that's singular. Ah, okay, exercise.
The previous one was plural and this one is singular.
Ah, it was with in the ending,
tamarin.
Right?
It has alif.
Okay. Yeah. Tamarin, tamrin. So, ikra el kalim. No, ikra. No, ikra el kalimat this time, right?
Right.
Okay, I can't read it. So it's like, yeah.
Ikra il kalimat al atiyata. Read the following words. Ikra il kalimat al atiyata. Read the following words. Waktubha and write them. And write them. Marayan, keeping in mind. Marayan, keeping in mind. Kawaid, rules. Pronunciation, the rules of Sophia, Vashamsia, the lunar and solar letters. Read the following words and write them, keeping in mind the rules of pronunciation of Rukul Kapura and Shamsa. Ikra in Kalima, Adiyata, Rukul Kamara, Yan Kawai, Rukul Kapura, Rashamsa. Read the following words and write them, keeping in mind the rules of the pronunciation of lunar and solar letters.
Okay. Yes. So, I start with the words now, right?
Okay.
Because I will try to read the sentence later in the evening. Okay. El beito adico. Al mudarriso. El babo. Al-tabibu? No, at-tabibu.
At-talibu.
Ah, oh God. At-talibu. No, again. At-talibu.
The student.
As-sukkaru. At-daftaru. Al-akhu. Rasulu, al-wajhu, the face, right? As-sadiqo, al-kamaru, no, al-kuranu, I of course, al-kuranu, As-salatu, al-kabatu, kabatu, al-ra'su, al-isba'u, what does it mean?
Al-isba'u, finger.
Ah, yes. Mm-hmm. Al-isba'u. Asabun, asabuno, so. Azufuru.
Azufuru.
Azufuru. What's that?
Nails.
Nails. Azufuru. El fajru. Fajru. What's that? Sorry. What's Fajr?
These Fajr, Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib, Isha are the five times of prayer.
Ah, yes.
Mm-hmm. You may often hear Azan in Turkey at these timings.
Yeah.
Five different timings.
Yeah, I know some of them, like the Zuhur, but the Fajr, I didn't know. Okay.
Fajr is before the sunrise, time before the sunrise.
Yeah, okay, so a Fajr. Al-Fajru, Al-Zuhru.
Al-Zuhru. Noontime. Noontime.
Yeah. Al-Zuhru. Zuhru. And this is Al-Masru.
Al-Asru. Al-Asru is the time just before the evening.
Okay.
Before the evening time and after the noon time and before the evening time.
Mm-hmm.
That time is called Asr.
Okay. Al-Asru. Al-Maghribu. It's the sunset, Al-Maghribu, right?
Yes, after the sunset. When the sun sets, the Maghrib time starts.
Okay. And Al-Isha'u.
It is a time. Yes, it is a time when the light of sun completely disappears from the sky.
Ah, okay.
At actually night time. When okay. Stars disappear. Yes. And,
okay.
Completely.
What does it mean literally? Does it have a meaning? Al-Asharu?
Al-Isha'u. If it has Fatah here, then it means dinner. But if it has Kasra here, then it means prayer time. Al-Isha'u.
Okay.
I told you is time starts when the light of sun completely disappears from the sky.
Uh-huh, yes. Okay.
Next. What is this?
Al-Yaddu. Heza?
Al-Yaddu is enough. Rabi, I think we better start it next time. Okay.
Yes.
Any question?
No, I don't have. Thank you. It's interesting.
But I recommend you, if you have time extra, if you have extra time, then watch this video, class of Jamal before the next class, okay?
Okay.